One of the most feared fighter jet in history is no longer the most powerful? Over 90% of you watch, but never subscribe. It takes one click and keeps this mission flying. The F-22 Raptor doesn't hide, it vanishes. Angular lines and radar-absorbing skin make it a ghost before radar ever sees it. In the dark, it prowls. No lights. No trace. Just silence across enemy skies. Mach 2.2. No afterburner. No mercy. The Raptor outruns sound, without even roaring. Roll, snap, vanish. Every movement, precision. Every turn, domination. Missiles wait inside, until it's too late. Strike delivered. Base sealed. No signature left behind. Targets don't even scream. One lock. One launch. One flash. Gone. From the cockpit, war becomes data. Symbols dance across a heads-up display. One pilot. Total control. Guided by thought, not reaction. Inside this glass dome, split seconds decide supremacy. It flies with allies, but leads with fear. In every war game, it defines the airspace. When it lands, entire regions breathe easier. Civilians cheer. Enemies worry. Peace has a shadow. Then it's gone again, swallowed by clouds. Like a ghost with wings, the Raptor ruled the skies. But its shadow grows longer. Because what comes next is the F-47.